Cristiano Ronaldo inspired Al-Nassr grabbed the vital 2-1 victory against Taawoun to head back to the top of the Saudi Pro League, standing on goal difference at the halfway point of the season.